Dr. Rumick, Mr. Hammond ate fish, and Randy said there are 5 more cases, and they all had fish, too.
Yeah, the co-pilot had fish. What did the navigator have?
He had fish.
All right. Now we know what we're up against. Every passenger on this plane will have fish for dinner. We'll become violently ill in the next half hour.
Just how serious is it, Doctor?
Extremely serious. Starts with a slight fever, dryness of the throat. As the virus penetrates red blood cells, the victim becomes dizzy. Begins to experience an itching, a rash. From there, the poison goes to work on the central nervous system, causing severe muscle spasms, followed by the inevitable drooling. At this point, the entire digestive system collapses, accompanied by uncontrollable flatulence, until finally the poor bastard is reduced to a quivering, wasted piece of jelly.